Hey now, my name is Monique and I am Mo Better Planner here on YouTube and Instagram. And in this video, I'm going to prepare my monthly February spread and my mini on-the-go planner. And for this month, I have pulled out some old sticker books by the Happy Planner. This one is the Boss Babe. It's the, I forget what they call these. But it has stickers, post-it notes, and little note cards that's already pre-punched. I thought a multi-accessory pack, I think is what it's called. I don't even know if they sell these types of accessory packs anymore. But anyhow, this is the wrong with the Happy Planner. And so let's go on ahead and get started. I already pulled some stickers out to get us started. And of course, I wanted to bring in some cute doll stickers for this month. Let's get them placed down. Like so. And we're going to place this focus on the good right here. Big sticker, but that's okay because I can make it work. And I have to show you what I'm about to do. So we're gonna trim this hanging off, and then I'm just gonna grab my one hole punch here. We got the little cute glasses there. Put it here. Okay, yep, we're gonna put it here. Just a little bit hanging off. See if I can lift cups. This is She Who Dares Win. Then it's up there by that one. And it seems like it's a lot on this side, but stay humble. I like that, but we're going to trim off. And I may just layer it here. Yeah, I like that. And let's see. As far as some washi tape. Something. I don't know if I can rip this a little. So let's just do it like that. Mardi Gras and it's February 13th. There, like so. Now, let's see, we have, which I know I like to layer. Let's see how this will look. Some more pink into the spread. And that is going to be my mini monthly. Doesn't take a lot, doesn't take much time. Decorated, and all I really needed was my appointment and then a reminder for a birthday, and that's it. If I have any other appointments, I have enough room to jot them into the calendar, and that's that. And I like how it turned out. So if you do too, give me a big thumbs up. Also, don't forget, hit that red subscribe button, the notification bell, and this is it. Until next time.